So anyway, the scariest thing I could think of was my own face. But this image is pretty low quality, so I used hyper advanced technology AI to enhance the image. Oh, what the f- And then we can turn this into a nice texture for the game. Then we simply make a doll in Blender and plaster my face on there and ta-da!